Exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Getting intense! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Its special attack fell. By Mega Horn. It went down! Tauros is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Gible is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spinarak uses its move. Solid hit! The battle has reached its final stage. The Pokémon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokémon battle. is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Gibble starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. We'll be right back.